understand y'all upset. But like it was already said, I doubt y'all and y'all half as upset as I am. So if I'm not over here wilding out, if I'm not over here blowing up stuff, if I'm not over here messing up my community, then what are y'all doing? What are y'all doing? Y'all doing nothing. Because that's not going to bring my brother back at all. It may feel good for the moment, just like when you drink. But when it come down, you're gonna wonder what you did.
That's right.
Listen.
So true.
My family is a peaceful family. My family is God-fearing. Yeah, we upset. But we're not going to take it. We're not going to be repetitious. In every case of police brutality, the same thing has been happening. Y'all protest. Y'all destroy stuff. And if they don't move, you know why they don't move? Because it's not their stuff. It's our stuff. So they want us to destroy our stuff. They're not going to move. So let's do this another way. Let's do this another way. Y'all right. Let's do this another way. Let's stop thinking that our voice don't matter and vote. Not just vote for the president, vote for the preliminaries, vote for everybody. Educate yourself. Educate yourself. Don't wait for somebody else to tell you who's who. Educate yourself and know who you're voting for. Thank you for the love. Thank you for the flowers. Thank you for the memorials. Thank you.